Well, frozen bags of Purdue Foods chicken nuggets could possibly be contaminated with pieces of wood. The company now recalling more than 68,000 pounds of these gluten-free Simply Smart chicken breasts. So far, three consumer complaints have been filed, but there are no reports of related illnesses from the apparent contamination. The recalled food has an expiration date of October 25th of this year.